always watch justsaynews.com. My name is Karen Schreiner.
No, say it one more time.